everybody. Happy New Year.
Engine lives up in Chippewa Falls. It comes around for a few shows, but it's just nice to know that very last steam engine company ever built still exists today. Yeah. That's a great question. So as a hobbyist, we have these engines. As a safety precaution, these boilers are inspected every single year. Every year they get inspected. And there's five different inspections that help them.
trying to go around.